Awesome. All right, guys. Welcome to the last night of Spring Empowerment Week. It is Friday. We have had such a good week together. All of the faces on my screen we have seen all week. So thank you guys so much for coming every single night. We're going to end with some more movement. But before we get started, as always, I want to give a nice shout out to our sponsor, Kenda Tires. So if you have not won yet this week, and you are a manual wheelchair user, please drop your name in the chat and you'll be entered for a free set of tires. And with no further ado, we have the lovely Steph here to give us this lovely little warm up and quick workout. We don't need any equipment, so I'm gonna pass it on over to her and we can get this show started.
All right, hey guys, my name is Coach Steph. You can call me Steph, Coach Steph, doesn't matter to me. I run an organization called Staying Driven Fitness. I run about 30 classes a week, live classes every single day, Monday through Saturday, and I do this every day, so it's a lot of fun to have you guys here, and for me to just be able to coach you guys is such an honor. So just like Bree said, you won't have to use any weights. If you do have weights and you want to challenge yourselves, you're more than welcome to do so. Everything that we do today is going to be explained to you, so you're not going to just be like, do this, do that. That's not how I function. Okay, so I'm going to go around the room really quick just because I don't know anyone. If you could tell me your name, I would love to just know who you are and maybe where you're from. If you would feel comfortable just putting your name in your like name tag, if it's not actually your name, I would appreciate it just because it helps me out. So we can go around the room and we'll start with Laurel. Can you tell me where you're from?
Yes. Hi, I'm Laurel. I'm from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. I'm a thoracic level 2 to 3 spinal cord injury. I'm 31 years old and ready to work out.
Awesome. Amanda, can you tell me where you're from?
I'm up in chilly Ontario, Canada.
Nice.
I'm a T78, married for 10 years, and what else? That's it. I'm done.
Awesome. You don't look a day over 18, so for you to be married for 10 years.
Oh my gosh. Amanda, big 4-0 this year.
Amanda, do you want to let Steph know where Julie and Chris are located since they're at the table? Because they're also from Canada as well. Do you know where they are?
Yeah, so they're about 6 hours west of me, I guess. They're near London, Ontario. So they're close, but not that close.
All right, cool. Miss Lori, where are you from?
I am from Visalia, California. That's right in the heart of the farmland of California. It's the good part of California.
Very cool. Awesome. And we have Miss Jody. Tell me where you're from.
I am from Northwest Indiana. I am Jakey's sister, actually.
Cool. All right. And is there anything that I need to know really quick before we move on? I'm going to go through a couple other people, but when it comes to physical movement, I know there are some people that have more core than others. There's some people that have triceps, don't have triceps. Certain people have different injury levels. So I'm just going to put it out there that if there's anything that you feel like you can't physically do at the moment, please let me know. If you don't feel comfortable saying it publicly, you can always just put it in the chat and I can find something else different for you guys to do. Like I said, I handle a lot of different abilities. I myself have cerebral palsy, so I'm no stranger to this. All right. So if anything we do, or you know, I have asked you to do and it makes you feel uncomfortable or unsafe in any way, you stop immediately and you let me know. All right. Just really quick. Yes, Lori.
So I'm fighting a bit of a cough. So
okay.
You want me like veer out so you don't see all the hacking.
You're okay.
That's all it is. I'm fine. It's just trying to get over something.
All right, Miss Tanya, you're next. Where are you from?
So I'm from Seattle. I always have to throw that in, but I live in Texas.
Very
so
cool.
I always have to make that distinction.
All right, Marty. Where are you coming to us from?
I'm from North Carolina, but right now I live in California.
Very cool. And Beth, I know I don't see you, but I see your beautiful picture. If you feel comfortable putting your camera on, I'd love to see you.
I'm in Massachusetts.
Hi, awesome. All right, guys, we are going to get to it. We're going to get into a really quick warm-up. We're going to move for about 5 to 6 minutes. I'm just going to kind of watch how your body moves as well as we do this warm-up. So you're going to hear me talk about running in place in this workout. Obviously, not many of us are going to be running on our feet. I don't run on my feet, all right? So when we talk about running in place, we're just going to move those arms like we are running. But you want to try to get those arms up as high as you can, right? And bring those elbows back. So let's run in place for 90 seconds. I'm pretty famous for saying you can do anything for 90 seconds. So let's lock those wheels if we need to and move those arms. I like to have a lot of fun in my classes. There's no stress, there's no judgment. You do what works best for you. If anybody cares, my clock has been running for 8 hours and I didn't stop it. All right, keep moving. I'm also not the kind of coach that just stays quiet, so if any of you want to chat with me, you're more than welcome to. We are already about 20 seconds in. I want you to move a little bit faster and keep those heads up as high as you can. If we're looking down, we're gonna go down, right? We don't wanna do that. So we wanna keep our chin up. We're not looking at the sky, we're just looking nice and neutral. You got about 1 minute left. Nice job. I hope today that my class teaches you that you can do all sorts of movement and turn it into even a short little workout, get some movement in, get the blood flowing. We've got about 30 seconds left. I want you to slow it down, and then I'm gonna tell you when to speed it up. So let's slow it down, get that heart rate under control. And in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, we're gonna speed it up for 20 seconds as fast as you can. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's rest for a moment. We're gonna put those fighting hands up. You're gonna keep it as close to your face as you can. You wanna protect those beautiful faces, all right? We're gonna cross punch, bring it back. Very intentional. So we're gonna cross punch, bring it back. Cross punch, bring it back. We're gonna go 10 on each side, and I'm gonna have Amanda count it out for me. Can you unmute yourself? I like to do a lot of audience participation.
I was gonna say, oh my God, I'm on the spot
here
now.
Here we go. Woo. Let's count it out, 10 on each side.
So are we doing one?
Yep.
One?
Okay. No, just one, two.
Okay, so 1, 2,
yep.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and keep going.
Keep going, you got 10 more.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
All right, let's rest for a moment. We're gonna do one of my favorite movements. Now, everybody's core level is gonna be a little bit different, and that's okay. I want you to reach down to your toes. If you need a little assistance using your chair to hold on to, that's okay. You're gonna reach down to your toes. These are called toe touches, and you're gonna sit right back up. So reach down and come up. We're gonna go for 10. I'm gonna count them out for you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nice job. 6, 7, 8. 9 and 10. All right, we're gonna put our arms down by our side. All right, arms down by our side. We're gonna shrug our shoulders to the best of our ability. Now I have CP, so don't judge me, okay? We're gonna shrug our shoulders, and then we're gonna bring our elbows nice and high. These are called power cleans, okay? We're gonna come down, so in one fluid motion, it's gonna look like this. Down, up, elbows high, back down. Up, elbows high, back down. Does that make sense to everybody? So if I say, give me 5 power cleans, what does it look like? Yes, 1, 2, beautiful. 3, 4, 5, nice job. Give me 1 more, give me 6. And 6. Now, Miss Jody, I see you going like this, which is fine, but if it's not painful, I want you to try to bring your elbows forward. So it's gonna look like this. There you go, much better. Okay, that's one of our movements in today's workout. We're gonna have running in place in our workout. We're gonna have power cleans in our workout. We're also gonna have one of my other favorite movements, rowing pulls. You're gonna bring your arms out in front of you as best you can, and you're gonna pull back. Forward, pull back. Forward, pull back. Let's go for 10 on your own. When you have 10, give me a thumbs up. Nice job. Way to go, Marty. Nice work, Jackie. All right. Nice job. Now, I'm gonna tell you that you're gonna do jumping jacks and you're gonna be like, Coach Steph, how the hell am I gonna do that? Well, you're gonna bring your arms up and come back down. All right, now, if you wanna make it a little bit more challenging, it's gonna be like this. You're gonna press out of your chair, come back down, arms up, okay? If you don't have the ability to press out of your chair, that's totally fine. You can press out from your chest and clap overhead, okay? So you have a couple of different options. You can either do arms only, you can press out of your chair, clap overhead, or you can press from your chest and clap overhead. Here's my only catch, I would say, is once you choose one, you can't change it. Unless it's causing you pain, there's no need to change it. So here's my challenge to you is that you choose what's the most challenging for you. As long as it doesn't cause you pain, if it challenges you, I want you to do it. Does that make sense? All right, you're gonna give me 5 of each just to make sure we feel comfortable. You're gonna row. Let's go rowing pulls, 5 rowing pulls. Excuse me. Then we're gonna do 5 jumping jacks. Let's go for it. Whatever variation you're gonna do, let's go for it. I love it, Amanda. Nice job, Jody. Let's go, Miss Lori. Lori with a beautiful kitchen. It's my dream. All right, 5 power cleans. Arms down by your side, big shrug, elbows high. Nice job, Jackie. So Jackie, instead of going all the way up here, just try to bring your thumbs to your shoulders. Yeah, there you go. Beautiful. And then we're gonna just run in place, make sure we feel comfortable with that. All right, let's rest. I'm gonna let Bree make one decision for you guys. So Bree, if you can unmute yourself. You guys are gonna move for about 20 minutes, okay? But Bree has the power. You've got 2 choices, Bree. You can either go 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest, or 30-30. What would you rather?
A lot of power in this, guys.
Or actually, I'll give you a third one. You can go minute, 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 rest.
Keep looking at all the faces on here, and I know a lot of the capabilities of these women. Most of them. So you know what? I'm gonna do, because I don't know everyone on the screen, let's do the 40-20.
I like it. All right. I'm glad she didn't pick the 30-30, because that's a little easy. Here's what I'm gonna say. When you're working for the 40 seconds, you're working, right? Effort is relative. So when I say max effort, what's difficult for me might not be difficult for Jackie, right? So when we're running in place, I want you to work for that 20 seconds of rest. Does that make sense? Like, really try to earn that rest. So you're going to make this workout as hard or as easy as you want it for yourself. I am not in charge of your relative intensity. I'm not going to force you to do anything you don't feel comfortable doing. All I'm going to say is if it doesn't cause you pain and you feel safe, I want you to work really hard. Okay, do we have an understanding? All right, here's how this is going to work. You're going to row, jumping jack, power clean, and run. I'm going to be with you here the whole time. I'm going to be calling out the movements. I'm also going to be watching you guys. So I'm not going to be doing the workout along with you. I'm going to be coaching you and kind of calling out certain things. If I call out your name, I'm not calling you out to like make fun of you. I just might be fixing some movement. Other than that, just trying to be encouraging and having a really good time. Does anyone have any comments, concerns, or questions before we get started? I also will be playing some music, so we're not just working out in silence, all right? So we like to have a lot of fun here. If you need to grab some water at any point or take a little bit of rest, that's okay. Just pop right back in and get back to your workout. So give me just a second. Get your clock here set up. I'll get your music set up and we will get started. We're going 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest, and we're starting with our rowing pulls. We're gonna start first and then I'll grab your music. 10 seconds. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. I'm gonna put on a better stereo system. Big pulls, pull to that chest, you got it. 30 seconds already, doing great. Let's find some good upbeat workout.
Halfway there.
All right. Here we go, ladies, 10 seconds.
10 seconds.
Nice work, Miss Lori, keep it up. Big pulls. In 3, 2, 1, let's rest. We've got our jumping jacks coming up next. You can pick whatever variation of jumping jack you want to do, whatever works best for you. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Jumping jacks. Big arm push up, arms up. There we go. Here we go, Laurel. We got Lori, we got Laurel. There we go. Nice work. Here we go, Bree. You got it, Tanya. 20 seconds, babe. Nice work, Marty. In 10 seconds, everybody.
10 seconds.
Keep moving, keep moving. In 5, 3, 2, 1, let's take a rest. We've got power cleans coming up next. Remember, with our power cleans, it's one fluid motion shrug, elbows high. 10 seconds. I'm gonna watch these sweatshirts fall off in a second. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Power cleans, arms down by your side, elbows up. There we go. Yes. Come on, you got it. Let's go, Jody. Nice work. 20 seconds.
Halfway there.
Okay, Amanda, I see you with your weights up. Let's go. Amanda, I'm gonna challenge you with your run, then you're gonna hold on to those weights. In 3, 2, 1, let's rest. We've got round one coming to a close with our run.
I got my weights, Amanda, let's do this.
There we go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's rock and roll.
Let's go.
Nice work. This song always starts out so low. It's the Gaga song. 20 seconds.
Halfway there.
Ten seconds, ladies. You got it. In 3, 2, 1, let's rest.
Rest.
Now, if you have weights in your hand for this row, you're gonna bring the weights in front of you, okay? You're then gonna pull back to your chest and then bring that weight forward. If you can slightly lean forward, that's a great option too. Let's go.
Let's go.
Big rowing pulls. There we go. Let's go, Bree. Yes, Amanda, nice job, babe. Come on. Yes, Laurel, try to reach all the way forward as best you can. It doesn't have to be fast. Quantity or quality over quantity. 10 seconds. Nice work, ladies. Keep it up. In 5, 3, 2, 1, let's rest.
Rest.
Woo! Oh, I see one sweatshirt coming off. I knew it. I always tell people I'd be a really shitty stripper, so it's worth the wait, but 3, 2, 1, let's go. We're going jumping jacks. Nice work, ladies. I might not be able to see you, Beth, but I know you're doing a great job. Let's go. There we go. Nice work, Tanya!
Halfway there.
Woo! Yeah! 10 seconds! In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's rest. Yeah! We got power cleans coming up next. Let's go. Power cleans coming up next. Arms start down by your side and up. There we go. 30 seconds. Yes, Amanda, let's go. So, Amanda, loosen your shoulders a little bit. Widen your hands down by your side. There you go. So think like outside of your wheels. Yes! Yes! Much better! In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's rest.
Rest.
Everybody's favorite. We're running in place coming up next. I'm doing a 5K tomorrow morning at 5 a.m. God. I'm gonna have enough running for.
I was gonna ask,
Three,
are you running?
2, 1, let's go!
Let's go.
Nice work, ladies. Keep those heads up. Keep those heads up. If we look down, we're gonna go down. Nice job. Keep it up. You got it. Let's go, Bree. Nice work, Miss Marty. Woo! Here we go, Tanya. Yes! 15 seconds. Yes.
10 seconds.
Woo! In 3, 2, 1, let's rest, ladies. Grab some water if you need it. I know you want to take that sweatshirt off, Lori. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, we're going to the top. We are rowing. Big pulls. Nice work. going old school right now, a little Justin Bieber.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Your money, money.
Halfway there.
Yes, let's go. what I'm talking about. One more shot, another round. End of the night is going down. Swing your body round and round. End of the night is going down. One more shot. 10 seconds. End of the night is going down. Let's rest.
Rest.
You won't remember. I'll be the one. You won't forget it. It's going down.
We got power queens coming up next.
You better move. You better.
We have one more round after this one. In 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Let's go. Halfway there.
Ten seconds. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's rest.
Rest.
We're closing out this round with a run in place in 15 seconds. Stick with it, stick with it. Let's go all the way through.
Ten seconds.
Today.
10 seconds.
In 3, 2, 1, let's go. We're rolling. This is our last round, ladies. Let's go. All you got.
Halfway there.
Clock strikes upon the hour, and the sun begins.
Here we go.
10 seconds.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's rest.
Rest.
All right, guys, this is our last round, so we gotta make the most of it. All right, we got jumping jacks coming up next. Vanessa, feel free to hop in. With somebody who loves me. Come on, ladies, we got this. 10 seconds.
10 seconds.
Yeah. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest.
Rest.
2 movements left. Oh, keep moving. It's the, hold on 1 second. There we go. It's not going to be as loud. My speaker died. 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. We are doing power cleans. Keep moving, ladies. Technology is great, you know, until it's not. Keep moving. Halfway. Ten seconds. With somebody who loves me. 3, 2, 1, let's rest. All right, ladies, we got one more. All out for 40 seconds. You give me everything you got, and then we're gonna cool it down. All right, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. All out. Give me everything you got, Amanda, let's go. Keep that head up, babe, there we go. Nice. Here we go. Nice work, Laurel. Yeah. Come on. Nice, Tanya, keep it up. 20 seconds left, let's go, ladies. All we got for 15. Don't give up on me now. We got 10 seconds left. All right, ladies, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And that, my friends, means we are done. Woo! I hope you guys enjoyed that workout. I'm so proud of all of you. We're not done just yet. I can't just leave you just like that. That's not nice. All right, so we're gonna cool it down real quick. Make sure that our breathing is under control. I wanted to leave a little bit of time for any questions, comments, concerns. If anyone has any questions for me, I would love to just chat with you. You're more than welcome to ask whatever you'd like. But let's start. We're gonna reach over. I like to call these rainbows, really big rainbows. You're gonna be stretching your obliques here. Should feel it on the side of you, or just a stretch even. You can unmute yourself if you'd like. I'd love to hear what you guys thought of that. We're gonna reach up. You guys crushed that workout. I'm so proud. We're gonna take a deep breath in and blow it out.
I thought it was great. Thank you.
I'm so happy. I'm so happy. We're gonna take a deep breath in, but this one's gonna be a little different, okay? We're gonna take a deep breath in. I'm gonna count to 5, and then we're gonna blow it out, okay? So deep breath in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blow it out. As you exhale, really, really blow all that air out. Allow yourself to just relax, get that heart rate under control. One more time, we're gonna bring our arms up like a rainbow. I don't know why I call these rainbows, more like teapot, but it is what it is. And then we're gonna do one of my favorite final stretches. Now, this is an adapted puppy dog. So if you guys have something in front of you, so like I have a table in front of me, I'm gonna lean as far forward as I can. My arms are gonna be out like Superwoman. My shoulders are gonna be slightly down, okay? And I'm just gonna lean down as best I can. You'll feel a low back stretch as well as a stretch in your neck. Nice, Amanda. Try to push yourself back a little bit more if you can. There you go. And then bring yourself up. Nice work. All right, friends. Well, we've got about 15 minutes left of my time, so I don't want to take too much of your time, but if you have any questions or you want to have a little conversation, I'd love to chat with you guys. So you just...
Is there a way to follow you? And where are you located?
Yeah. So is it okay, Bri, if I give them a little background? So I run a company called Staying Driven Fitness, and I can leave all this information in the chat for you guys. We created an organization where the membership, an unlimited membership, is $20 a month. So you can come for unlimited amount of times during the week. $20 a month is your membership, and each class is kind of like this. It's a 1 hour experience. Some days you'll have a skill, some days you'll have strength and a workout. So we've built a pretty amazing community. I can leave all that information if you're interested in that. Personally, if you'd like to follow me like on social media, you can always find me at Steph the Hammer. It's one word. And then Bree told me I could do this. I don't really like promoting myself, but I did. I just released my book, which is really exciting. I wrote a memoir and it's doing really well on Amazon lists, especially for people with disabilities. So I'm gonna leave a link there for you guys if you want to buy it. I would love for you to read it. I would love to hear your feedback and what that's like. So I would love to hear from you guys. Did you guys like the experience? Is there anything you would have done differently or you would have liked to do more of?
I guess I would have brought a hair tie because I'm hot.
The one thing that I did want to say is I loved your adaptive jacks. So like when we do jacks, we just did the arm, but when you put that chairlift in there, I was like, yes, queen, I'm now doing that. So that was really cool. So thank you for that.
Yeah, you're so welcome.
The only thing I would have done differently is I need to do this every day.
Yeah, well, you're more than welcome to join Staying Driven. I would love to have you.
Do you do that like through Zoom?
Yeah, we do everything through Zoom.
Okay, cool.
And we run 4 classes a day. So it works with all different kinds of time zones. And like I said, I'll put everything in the chat so you guys can check out that information. I didn't want to step on anyone's toes. So if it is something that you think works for you, I would love to have any and all of you as part of our community. We work with all different types of people. So sometimes you might see able-bodied people. Sometimes you might see gentlemen. Sometimes you might see, you know, quadriplegics, paraplegics, people with CP, people that are deaf, people that are blind. We just kind of work with everyone. So it's really, really cool. And, you know, I'm always just looking to expand getting to know people. I have to give one person a shout out. I don't know how to say your name necessarily correctly. If it's Thania or Tanya.
Tanya, yep.
Doing that in your car is pretty awesome. Not going to lie. That was pretty, pretty cool. So I just wanted to give you a shout out there. I'm going to put a couple things in the chat. Are there any other questions that I can answer for you guys?
No questions, but it was a good workout. And I'm always surprised at, even when it doesn't seem like, well, I mean, it did seem like a lot, but I'm always surprised at like, whoa, my heart is pumping and I do feel like I got a serious workout in.
Awesome. I think one of the cool things too, so one of my pieces of my background is that, or I am, I've been a CrossFit trainer for about 10 years. And so I own a CrossFit gym in North Carolina, and that's how this concept kind of came to be. We closed our gym because of COVID, and I needed to give my members something to do while we were closed, right? Because everyone thought COVID was going to last 2 weeks. Yeah, well, that didn't happen. So it turned into a whole new business, you know, model, which is really cool. And we've created something where people from all over the world come regardless of their ability. And you will notice if you do come to class, some of our coaches are quadriplegics. Some of our coaches are paraplegics. Some of our coaches are able-bodied and some of us have CP. So we're kind of all over the map and anybody can do fitness regardless of what they look like or, you know, what your different ability is. So this is just super special to me because I find it to be very empowering. All of you are so much more capable than you think you are, and I hope you give yourself credit for the fact that you came and you did this workout, and you know, I'm just super grateful. So I did leave my direct information in the chat, and then one final thing, Bree, I can do is put this link for you. Give me just a moment. Here we go. And I hope
while Steph finishes up that, I'm gonna take a quick picture for the gram. So if Steph, if you can smile on my tab.
Where did it go? Hold on.
There
you go.
All right. There. Awesome. Well, first off, thank you so much, Steph, for donating your time and showing us literally that we can all do this. This was really amazing. Tanya was doing it in the car. We had ladies, you know, doing it. I was tempted just to do this from bed today, and it could have. This is something someone could have done from bed, you know?
We do have some people that do it from their bed, so yeah.
So thank you so much for giving us your time and sharing your knowledge and your music choice. Me and Amanda are survivors. And so
Amanda, I want to hear from you, girl. This is not the end of our relationship.
No, it's not. We're gonna be friends.
All right. That sounds good to me.
Yeah, we'll have to get Amanda to come down to the state, and we'll have like a big get together.
We would tear it up. I'm telling you.
And Lori, I want to have dinner in your beautiful kitchen.
All right. Awesome. Awesome job, ladies. There's so many of you who were here all week long, and that means so much to all of us. I know it means so much to the presenters. It means a lot to me and Jackie. Jessie didn't get a chance to pop in tonight, but I know that she'd be ending this with telling all of you guys, thank you so much for your time and for following our mission. Like we really love sharing this stuff with you guys. Like that's our goal, is to keep giving you guys free resources as long as we possibly can. So on that note, we're gonna wrap today up. We have the last winner of